Hello everybody. M6705. I can't really read it that well. Let's see, that was M6706. Thanks for being in the house. Reed Powell. How's it going? So right now I got the camera facing the beach. Can everybody just tell me how the feed is going? Okay with the live feed. Looks great. Can you hear the ocean by any chance? Can you hear the ocean by any chance? That's awesome. Anyway, I'm here at my hotel room. I'm off of Indian Rocks Beach, Florida. That's basically Largo, Florida. Not to be confused with Key Largo. It's right near Madeira Beach. If you want to get real precise, you ought to see a sailboat come by in the next few minutes off to your left. Anyway, I just wanted to get online. It's been a while. It's just today and tomorrow. Today and tomorrow, and then I head back to Tucson. Vacation over, back to work. Bam. Where is the bikinis? Well, I don't think you can see, but one person right there. You can see them walking, but this is one of those beaches. It's not very popular as far as the crowds, if you know what I mean. Yes, indeed. Dennis Schroeder in the house and Milspec. Stacker Cole, wish I was there. Excuse me. Good. What's up? Hesitating to purchase silver today or wait and see what happens tomorrow? Get back to work. Silver is on sale. I can't wait to get back home. Check the price of silver. I need to check the price of silver, make some purchases, as well as a few other things. So you should be, if you're on a if you're on a large screen, computer screen that is, you ought to be able to see the sailboat. Upper left. You're not going to see it on a little cell phone. Yeah, the beach is empty. Right now it's a little cloudy. I'll see if I can get it at a different angle. The beach is at a little bit of a... It's cloudy out. It is very relaxing. Prepare yourself. It really is. And Louisiana is in the house. Big Rouge. Hope you are having a great time. I am. No, it's not my sailboat. $1,461 silver, wow. I've been out of town. I don't know how well I'm coming in my voices, but I've been out of town, I don't know, almost 10 days now. So it's like being in limbo in a way. Don't even see any news hardly. Sean Gerbick. To your sober on 6th of May. Stack is getting pretty respectable. That's awesome. I watered a little bit today. Buying time again. Yeah, I am very relaxed. A couple more hours will be a sunset. And we should be able to get some really nice colors. But yeah, this beach is pretty empty. Yeah, 14, what did he say, 14? We'll just call it $14.77 an ounce. That is a steal, that's a sale. Yeah, so we were actually out looking at the furniture stores here in Florida. Not that we're gonna buy anything, we're just getting ideas for the studio in Tucson. And we're just, you know, we stopped at a couple of furniture shops just to get some decorative ideas. Ounce and a half of gold. Ouch. I would love to get that. That's awesome, man. John Sinimi. Yeah, we looked at, we went by a marina today and we saw a bunch of boats. You know, they were kind of beat up boats, but it was still nice to go out and look at them. They were all charter boats is what they were. I am in, Sands Pier. I'm in actually in Madeira Beach, Indian Rocks Beach, Florida. Yeah, so I'm going to be quiet for a second. Hopefully you'll catch a little audio of the waves coming in. Wow. Payson looks like Hollywood. So, going to a local coin shop and doing a live stream, you know, unless you have a rapport with the owners and the workers there, they're not really going to let you do a live stream. I might try to do one from Tucson, though. That's a good idea, by the way. So, it's funny, prepare yourself. We went to Bill Jackson's Sporting Good here in Pinellas County. I was looking at White's metal detectors. And man, I've seen some that were like in the range of $800. These freaking metal detectors were off the chain. Off the chain. And I would love to go up and down these beaches. You know how much jewelry and stuff is lost at beaches. Just walk up and down it all day long finding stuff, I bet. Silver, you know, silver coins. Probably dimes and quarters that were lost years ago. Rockin' Rod in the house. Thanks for sharing, South Florida. Doug Galeraby in the house. How are you liking our warm weather? I love it. And the slight humidity, I love it. Hi from Alaska, snow tonight. That would be Mark Long in the house. Eddie Little Stack. Hey, look, the beach. Gotta go. Enjoy your streams. Have a safe trip home. Thank you so much. Prepare yourself in the house. And Stephen Parsons. William Barnes, love the view. That's what I was trying to get you guys. Nice little view. So that was what? William Barnes. And there's a few other names here I haven't seen in a while. Andy from Brooklyn. I used to live at Nostrand Avenue. Nostrand and X Avenue, Andy. Prepare yourself. Let us know when you have a new P.O. box. I will. And actually, we do already. I just happen to have forgotten what the new P.O. box is. My old P.O. box is still listed. Don't bother sending me any letters or anything to that old P.O. box. Just wait until I get the new one posted. Yeah, I wish I can zoom in with, on that sailboat a little bit with this camera. Negotiator, what's up from Arizona? Well, this is Tucson in Florida. I don't know a negotiator, I think you know, but I'm from Tucson. Here at the hotel room, third floor, overlooking my view. Let you hear the ocean. Turn up your volume. Yeah, that was a seagull that just flew by. Something very tranquil about the sound of silver bouncing around on a tabletop. as well as the ocean waves coming in. Silver starter stacking is in the house, and thank you for the congrats on a new house. We did move in. I think I did a video on my studio room. Scott DeBoard. All right, so you're in the St. Petersburg area. You're not far from me. I'm in Madeira Beach, Indian Rocks Beach. Negosha, are you picking out your 45-foot Cabo? I wish. That's what I always tell everybody. If anybody here wins the lottery, hook me up. Just hook me up. No, I haven't had time to do any fishing. Really haven't. Wish I did. I was recently able to buy a proof Silver Eagle from a friend at school for $8. Are you kidding me? Reed Powell. That's an awesome steal. Awesome steal, dude. Yeah, so we were at the Clearwater Beach today, and some of the charter boats had come in. Some guy had a bunch of fish he was filleting at the docks. He backs up his charter boat, and he was filleting a bunch of nice-sized fish. Mil-spec pack stacker. I want an azimuth boat if I live there. I don't even know what an azimuth. I have to look that up. I say that a sailing boat's probably going about 3-4 miles an hour. I don't know what that is in knots. But how is the food at Epcot? Subpar at best. Some horrific barbecue. The food there is just meant for, I don't know, tourists who don't know any better. Overpriced and not even that great. Yukon, Cornelius is in the house, and Frank. 705-771, DP's in the house, Mike's in the house, King James is in the house. Yeah, I need to buy some silver when I get home. I'm thinking a bunch of Silver Eagles. I hate it when I have an odd number of certain coins. I have to get it to the nearest, like, 100th or 50. Prepare yourself. Overtax, take care. Safe trip home. Thank you so much. I will be leaving Saturday the 4th, early in the morning. Peter Schweigart, can't pronounce the name, Sark. Yeah, it's called OCD. I think you're right, King James. No, my wife doesn't want to be interviewed or even on camera. Bought silver tape because it's much cheaper. Absolute bargain right now. It really is. I mean, it really is. A lot of people are crying, oh, silver's not going up, silver's not going up. You know, 20, 25-year-old, 30-year-old people. Well, you're not going to be retiring for another 25 years, perhaps, 30 years. You know, and it's in that interim you want the silver to be as low as possible. That's now. Worry about the prices of silver when you retire. From the beach to the desert. I would rather live here, I think. I really would. And yeah, Mia Baller, M-I-A-P, Baller. Yeah, I think the gold buffalo is one of the prettiest gold coins there is. So that Mexican restaurant at Epcot, that is a really nice restaurant. We didn't eat there, but we went inside, and then we did the boat ride inside. It's just a phenomenal looking restaurant. And I tell you what, if we're ever there again, we're going to eat there. Native American. Excuse me, Native American in the house. Yeah, it's a beautiful view. Beautiful view. I was on that beach, I don't know, for 5 hours yesterday. It got all burnt up. I actually walked out quite a ways. The water is very shallow here. And you can literally walk out, I don't know, a few hundred feet. Anybody into cryptocurrencies in this room? I know I'm going to get a lot of dislikes, but... Yeah, I'm kind of curious how the crypto market is doing. Do crabs think fish flying? I don't know, buddy. Richie Bravo in the house. None of your business. Yes, Ripple, Tron, Litecoin, and Bitcoin. Wow, that's awesome. None of your business in the house. Yeah, I want to get into a little bit more cryptos. I just really do. After what I'm hearing, the money some people are making on it, I always kick myself for jumping in too early or too cautiously. I mean, I only buy a few and then it goes up, I could kick myself. The ad from Grayscale about dumping gold, they're almost convinced me. Give a thumbs up, viewers. Thank you so much, Mike. Yeah, I wouldn't mind getting myself some Bitcoin Cash. That would be cool. Litecoin went down just a little bit, but not by much. I'm kind of hoping Litecoin takes a dump so I can buy some more. But I know my luck. I'll go buy a Litecoin for $72, and then the 2 days later, it'll take a dump down to 30. What's your Derby pick? Don't have any. Well, I've been... Frank T. I've been out of the loop for 10 days because I'm on vacation. I really don't. I'm thinking, you know, even if silver went down, let's just say it went down to an even $14, what's 50 cents in the grand scheme of things? I don't think we should worry about it going down and waiting to buy in order to save a lousy 50 cents. You know what I mean? Now, if I thought silver was going to drop $3, $4, $5, that's a totally different story. However, I don't. I don't think silver is going to drop that much. But I'm not going to worry whether silver is going to drop another 20 or 30 cents or even 50 cents before I buy. It just, it's not worth it. You're waiting for it to drop until you make a purchase, and then what happens? It can go up instead. So buy now. Don't worry about the few cents that it might drop. It's just my opinion. 999 squad reporting in. Delta Rosca 125. Yeah, thank you, Big K. I called him Big K, but Big Rouge. I am relaxed. I am. Psalm 46:10. Thank you so much for being here. Yeah, it's pretty much the price of what it costs to mine right now. Yeah, unless you agree, you know, unless you buy a lot at once, a few hundred ounces. Absolutely, will make a difference. Mark Belong, be careful what you buy on Craigslist. Taz, MD, thank you so much for being in the house. Bearman, Espinoza, looking for some silver this month. Oh, in the mail, looking for some silver in the mail. So you're expecting silver in the mail, is that what you're saying? That's awesome. That's awesome, man. It's very exciting to receive a new package and open it up and see the shiny new stuff. I was wondering if I can ask everybody a favor, please. Would you all give me a thumbs up? That'd be awesome. I'm doing very well, Jake Calvary. Don't worry. I'm doing very well. Charging New York State taxes, jam bullion? Huh, odd. This is Tucson, yes. King James. We got some oceanfront property in Tucson, King James. I like the way silver looks in the sun, nothing like it. That would Bearman Espinoza and Taylor Trent in the house. Thank you so much. Yeah, I will start doing videos. I get back to Tucson, I think, Saturday late. So you should see something from me from the new studio Sunday, Monday. But it's going to take about a couple weeks to actually set up the studio. You know, we have to paint the place. After we painted the carpets, needed some serious cleaning. Then once we do that, then we'll start moving in furniture and get some lighting, set up the camera, the tripod, and everything. That's the goal. That is the goal. Big K, Big Rouge in the house saying he's got to run. Thank you so much. What's the cost to get into Disney World nowadays? $139. Dub City Stacker sold some of his silver for gold. He just didn't like the way the silver is dropping. Yeah, it's right around 130 a day. We went for about 4 days. Yeah, I might do some guns in the studio. Yes, that was Silver Starter. Asked that question. Might do something. Yeah, 130 a day. That's a times two times the amount of days. That's a lot of silver. you got 117 a day, that's possible. But I think in order to achieve, to get a $117 ticket, you have to buy 4 days or 5 days minimum. But I'm not an expert. Couple of people just walked out on the beach. I'm just reading some of the comments right now. A lot of comments too, I tell you, wow. Can you see Gulf Boulevard from room? Yes, I'm actually on Gulf Boulevard. I mean, it's the beach, the hotel, and then Gulf Boulevard. Jake Calvary. Literally, this hotel, I don't want to give my address away, is on Gulf Boulevard. This is a public beach. I'm far away from Disney property right now. I'm across the state. I'm in the Largo St. Petersburg area, closer to Madeira Beach. This is actually technically Indian Rocks Beach. See that silver stripe all the way out there? Look all the way out in the distance. You see that silver stripe? The sun's starting to peek through. You're probably right. I do have out-of-state ID. I don't know what the prices are for Florida residents. Yeah, it might rain here. Our apartment's like 5 years ago. Starting to get some sun, folks. Crypto Dreams. He's into cryptos. This is awesome to do a live stream from the beach. Yeah, I haven't even been reading any news. I've been out playing. I just haven't been paying attention to crypto market. I haven't been paying attention to silver and gold market. How much longer am I in town? Another 2 days. I actually leave very early Saturday morning. Yeah, I agree. I need to get away every now and then. This is my main vacation for the year. I probably won't be on another vacation for another year. Though my work is sending me to California. When I get back, I have to go to California for business. I'll be out there, I don't know, for about a week or so. Regular swimming shorts. King James, you're a weirdo. Regular swimming trunks. Actually, I went to a good sporting goods store, Bill Jackson, in Pinellas Park. Just look up Bill Jackson's Sporting Goods. freaking awesome gun shop there. We're looking at a lot of guns today. Santa Barbara. I'll be in Santa Barbara. Actually, no. Let me correct myself. I'll be landing in Santa Barbara, and then I got to drive south to Ventura. That's where I'll be staying, Ventura. It's for work. I'll be going to Point Magoo and Port Hueneme for work. Adrian Branham, thank you so much for being in the house. Leet Detective, and Mr. Glock in the house. Rooster Cogburn's in the house. Yeah, it's beautiful out here. It is really gorgeous out here. I wish it was more of a sunny day to show you folks. Actually, I'm gonna end the video now, but before I do, I'm gonna do one last panoramic view. At the temperature right now, I'd have to say low 80s. Nice little palm tree right in the front of my window. Anyway, folks, I'm going to go. I appreciate you tuning in. And I'll try to do another one tomorrow. Maybe I'll have something to talk about. Maybe I'll show off some silver or some news. So you folks have a great day, and I appreciate you waiting around. Take care. Thank you, everybody.